have I ever been a size 10 in my whole life? I left the engine running, I just came to see what you would do if I gave you a chance to make things right. So I made it, even though Katie told me that this would be nothing but a waste of time, and she was right. Don't understand it, blood on your hands, and still you insist on repeatedly trying to tell me lies, and I just don't know why. Oh,
this is stupid. I'm not stupid. Don't talk to me like I'm stupid. I still love you, but I just can't do this. My friends are calling me when they see me yelling into my phone. They're telling me let go, he is not the one. I thought I saw your potential, guess that's what made me dumb. He don't want it, not like you want it. Scheming and cheating, oh girl, why do you waste your time?